Jadi kamu kan tinggal duduk, kamu mau lebih enak apa? Maju duduk di sini dulu atau di sini?
Di sini.
Di sini dulu. Ya udah, nggak apa-apa.
Ya.
Jangan itu juga itu buat Om Ludi aja.
Besar.
Makanya Om Ludi di tengah.
Iya.
Bagus ya. Kan?
Susah. Yang santai aja nggak apa-apa.
Yang santai aja. Si Ibu Ludi di situ. Maknya mana maknya?
Maknya ngumpet.
Enggak.
Di sini enggak pakai udah rolling dari.
Iya.
Enggak deh. Baru tahu baru.
Oke.
Ya.
Ngobrol apa?
Kamu duduk aja dulu di situ mendingan. Gitar kamu udah ini. Udah di tune, udah.
Udah tapi kan. Di tuning sedikit-sedikit aja.
Benar
kayak
Om
Rudi tadi bilang gimana?
Naruhnya supaya jangan kebalik supaya nggak
fals. Itu udah benar, udah tercincin.
Oke. Okay. Apa kabar Vicky?
Baik, agak gugup tapi baik.
Gugup tapi baik, kenapa sih gugup?
Yang pertama kali ada acara kayak gini, jadi agak nervous gitulah.
So how you feel?
I'm okay. I'm feeling all right. Ready to perform and stuff. Ready to be interviewed.
Ini bukan di interview loh. Ini bukan interview.
Oh.
Okay. Tell me deh backgroundnya. What is your background actually, Vicky? Bisa cerita nggak?
Background? Maksudnya background musik atau background?
Your family, your music.
Oh,
sekolahnya.
Ya, yeah, benar.
Whatever you want to tell.
Well, I was born in Jakarta, then I moved to Bali at a very young age when I was about two. I moved to Bali and with my family of my mom, my dad, my sister and I, we moved to Bali and then we went to school in Canggu Community School. Mm. And sampai sekarang we still go to school there, and I developed my love for music actually from playing the piano, because there was always a piano at our house. I wasn't sure why at that time, but my mom just put it there in hopes
when was that at what age
around. This was when I was around 5. This was when I just looked at the piano. I was like, oh, apa itu ya? What's that?
The piano itu yeah. Saya beli jauh sebelum. Begitu saya menikah, saya punya rumah. Pertama kali yang saya beli itu.
So you encourage her to play, bisa di musik atau?
Ya, pertamanya ya saya berharap yeah. Anak-anak saya akan bermain piano. Karena saya gak seneng aja.
Ya. Yeah. And then... Yeah, I was penasaran. I was really curious, mm-hmm. and then suddenly I just started playing like random keys, like all the babies in the world, like tried to play piano like that. But then I started like hearing, and then I started noticing that like, started noticing the obvious that if you press the different keys, mm-hmm. they make different sounds. So then I started, simple tunes. I started playing simple tunes like on Silent Night, Mary Had a Little Lamb, just simple tunes. Mm. And then my mom noticed that I was always in the piano and I quite liked it. And she was, and then this was when I was around 7. She was like, why don't you take piano lessons?
So before that, once you find out that you actually interesting in yeah. piano, belum belajar piano itu?
Belum.
Baru pegang-pegang tuts aja?
Pegang-pegang aja kayak...
Tapi udah bisa, udah ada harmoninya, udah ada...
Oh enggak, itu. Cuma kayak melodinya gitu, kayak gitu aja sih. Ya, yeah, and then less piano, then I really liked it. I started playing with two hands, finally. Mm. I started knowing the theory and I started being really, really intrigued by it. Even though my first teacher wasn't the best, she was really strict with me, but still I loved it. And then when I got a better teacher, that's when I started really blossoming and when I started really improving. Mm-hmm. And that was around when I was 9. And then I went to Yamaha Music School in Bali. It's really good school. Yeah, and then from that I also learned how to I learned a lot of theory. I learned a lot of theory in music, and that enabled me to self-teach myself guitar from the internet.
And from the internet?
Yes.
That's good. Good for the parents. Gak usah bayar uang kursus.
Yeah, yeah.
It's very smart.
Cuma bayar gitarnya aja, gak usah bayar
langsung. Yeah.
Yeah, and then also in school, I always sing and play the piano, guitar with my friends. And then,
so you go to school and during your free time, then you practice it?
Sometimes I just like to play, do whatever. Sometimes I like to play sports as well in snack time.
Oh,
recess.
So you go to the normal school, yeah? Bukannya homeschooling?
No, that's normal great. School.
Normal school.
Yes.
So how you bagi waktunya bagaimana?
Itu sih agak susah actually. Yeah. For me, even though music is really, really important in my life, I still value school, so like it's quite hard to sort of like juggle all these things because I need to commute from Bali to Jakarta, Jakarta to Bali for the sake of music.
Why you think that, why you value school?
Because it's really, really important in it. Teaches you everything without you realizing it, like in everyday situations. It teaches you a lot of stuff like math, science, English. They're very important in life, and also because it's good.
Because as far as I know, some of the, you know, the people that once they find out the hobby in music, terus mereka give up. Schoolnya, karena apa? I want to concentrate in music first. And ini kan, you think that the two words, I said the two words, satu school, yang satunya lagi music, mm-hmm. And you think that both of it is important, right?
Very, very important. Yes.
Equally atau schoolnya lebih tinggi daripada, jangan takut walaupun ada mamanya.
Well, actually, music is a hobby. It started off as a hobby and now I want to carry it on as a profession. Uh-huh. But with school, because I'm still young, I'm still naive, it teaches me how to be a good person in life. It teaches me how to behave, how to react in normal situations, and how to protect myself. And so I think that's very important in life. And music, it's a way to enjoy myself, way to express myself. So definitely those two are very, very important to me, at least, because with a combination of those can carry you very far if you're really determined and to get far in life. They will, those things, school and whatever you like, in my case music, you will soar with that if you pursue it, if you really like it, because your hobby is what you're gonna do, your profession is what you're gonna do when you're older. So it's basically your life when you're older. And school, it helps with that. It helps, structure your daily life or something. Even though I might not need science or something in music, what happens if I live alone and then suddenly my exhaust pipe breaks or something like that.
I always say that there's always two sides of the coin. That's very good. If one coin, you don't have pictures, so that is not value.
Mm-hmm.
The coin has not no value. Yeah. It has to be dual side.
Yeah,
jadi yang satu ini adalah yang kehidupan nyata, which is then you have to earn something, and the other one something that you want to do for fun. Ya, fun kalau nantinya akhirnya bisa jadi, you know, something.
Yeah.
Right? That's what you're telling us. So in what kind of are you? What I should call you? Who are you? Are you a guitarist? Are you the vocalist? Are you a pianist? Are you, who are you? Can you tell me just?
I'd like to be classified as a musician, because I like to do a bit of everything in music. I like to play guitar, piano, and I like to sing as well. And you can't really say, for example, if someone asks me, oh, what do you do in music? Oh, I'm a guitarist / pianist / singer. No, you can't say that. So,
right.
Musician, I guess.
Okay, good. So are you writing? Are you writing? I mean, writing, you compose?
I compose.
Oh, so you're everything? You are everything. Udah kayak lagu ya? How come?
Yeah.
I mean, it's a very rare talent, yeah? Then you can, yeah? You can play music, several music equipment. Then you juga composer, fine-nya?
Yeah.
Or maybe coming from the mom, atau?
Ranger.
Arranger, compose, is it?
Yeah, yeah.
Composer juga?
Composer, ranger.
Ranger, light, yeah, well, okay. Maksudnya, diborong semua, ya? So how you feel? How you feel? What? Dari mana itu dapetnya? Bibit-bibitnya tuh dari mana tuh? It's coming from mom, coming from granddad.
Anehnya, my mom and my dad, they don't play any musical instruments.
Is it?
I'm sorry, but no, because
is it?
Well, my mom tried to, but then she gave up, and my dad just really, really likes listening to music.
Okay.
So maybe I got my interest from there, but none of them.
Pembelaan diri dari mama.
My mom and my dad, they don't play music. My sister doesn't. Actually, and our family of four, it's only me that's interested
in
music.
So where do you think that you get that talent? You think?
Well, my mom told me that my grandfather.
Just now, right?
No.
Okay, I thought that
she
meant
three times, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah,
okay, that's good. So what is your dream? Tell me your dream.
My dream is to make music and be happy and make other people happy with my music.
Who's you gonna be? For example, one of your favorites, who's you gonna be?
Favorite singer of all time is my biggest inspiration of like ever is Jessie J.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know, she just inspires me. I don't know how that relates to the question, but I just like to put that out there.
Okay. Why don't you show us something? You play guitar or something?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, kan?
Yeah.
Kita dengerin dulu. Ya enggak? Ma Om Dion.
Yo, Om. Ya lah menghibur kita lah. Apa?
Kapo.
Saya tuning dulu ya. Makasih Om.
Jadi dari empat kamar satu ya?
Dua aja.
Dua. Juga kan?
Dulunya sih mereka berdua
main
setelah katanya bahwa tapi ya gitu terus mereka sebetulnya mau stop tapi saya paksa salah satu harus
wah.
No, I wanted to do it myself.
Oh gitu ya.
Yeah. Not is being forced ya. Wah, mamanya salah hebat nih. So don't worry, dia mau sendiri.
Mama makan aja deh.
Oke.
Itu gelangnya enggak di depan dulu.
Di umpetin di ini. Enggak apa-apa. Enggak kena kok.
Kasih tahu ini lagunya apa?
Ini lagunya judulnya judulnya Begin.
Is it your own song or?
Yes.
Oh, good.
I sang this song. It's on my it's on my album that I just released, track 4. Yeah.
Okay.
And here we go. a Saturday night. I was wearing the dress you like. And I know you held me in your arms so tight. Say that you loved me when they were obviously lies. I can see them in your big brown eyes. Oh, how I wonder where you were last night. You said you loved me. Oh, where'd you go? Leaving me in the cold. Stranded in the dark with nowhere to go. Oh, where did you go? Left me all alone. Lost without a trace with nowhere to go. Why'd you leave me begging for love? Begging for love. And I don't get why I'm still begging for love. Begging for love, yeah. Ooh. And I'm trying to forget the memories with you, but it seems so hard to, 'cause I see your face every day. Yeah, your face every day. But that smile on your face makes me wanna replay. No, everything we had. Yeah, everything we had. Why'd you leave me begging for love? Begging for love. And I don't care why I'm still begging for love. Begging for love, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Da-da-dee-da-dee-dum. Da-da-dee-da-dee-dum. Da-da-dum. Doo-doo. Da-da-dee-da-dee-dum. Da-da-dee-da-dee-dum. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, I'm begging for love. Begging for love. And I don't care why I'm still begging for your love. Begging for your love. Ooh, 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 ooh. Begging for love, yeah. Begging for love, yeah. And I don't get why I'm begging for your love. Begging for your love. Ooh, yeah.
Om Dion, dia duduk di belakang situ kayak makan, gak ngomong. Tapi lagi tidur.
Mengamati. Ludi dong.